sports fans, thanks for joining us. And it's time for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. Now a chance to check out tonight's starting lineups.
Gets his hands on it. You know it's going back up and back in.
good.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass it.
The Thunder with the lead. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Offensive rebound. No good with the layup.
Tell you what, they haven't wasted any time getting into the swing of things on the boards.
Pass to Green, and here's Thompson. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. Ball outside. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
And one thing about him that might not show up in the box score, but is as important as anything else, is his leadership. And he sets the tone for this team, and all of his teammates follow his example.
And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. To the inside, here's Thompson, a rim-rattling two-handed jam. Now here's Paul. It's to Gallinari. Finds space. Nice jump shot. Good. The Warriors trailing. Now Green. Curry. Outside Curry. And it's off from three-point range. Takes it into the teeth of the Indian. Converts the layup. It in.
The defense left him just a little window to get through, and he just ducked in for the layup. Terrific job.
Here's Gallinari. Green with the rebound.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Curry sinks it. What range from outside. Wow.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets are from three-point range.
To the middle. Now here's Paul. This is the layup. He had him with that bump fake. Pass to Thompson. Let's the three fly. And another three for Golden State.
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, this offense is going to be there for them.
Now here's Paul. Curry brings the double. Now here's Gallinari. For the slam. Here's Paul. There was a good screen. Back to Gallinari. And again, it's Oklahoma City.
The screen play worked ideally there. And I'm not talking about the screen play you see in the movie theater. It gave him more than enough room to get that shot on.
Took him no time at all on that one. And here is Paul. Here's Adams. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. He's got six.
Pretty hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter. At least at the offensive end.
Offline with his three. Ball with the ball. Inside. Ferguson. And he slams it one-handed. To the paint. Pass to Green.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
And a high scoring first quarter. Both teams really filling it up. Thunder out in front. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in just a moment. Well, it's been a tight one so far as we get the second quarter going back here. What do you guys think about the Thunder here in this one? Makes good on the layup. Pass to Burton. Another shot. Shot is good. plus five.
He had his head on the swivel and was able to pick out the pass and get the assist.
Quarter number two, we're about a minute in. Muscala, and he drops it away up off the glass.
Really good awareness right there on the assist. This is really the story of the game here. They've been excellent from behind the arc.
And we're a little over a minute and a half into the second quarter of action. Can't cash in from close range.
Hey, I like creativity and the circus finish as much as anybody. But you better be sure you got a chance to make it. He's on fire, Kevin. They've got to bring the double team sooner when he's got the ball.
And the Warriors making a chance here. And he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here. Oklahoma City trailing. Second quarter play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Can't connect from short range. Pass to Lee. Cool. Gets the three-pointer to fall. He's got 14.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force of this run.
Here's Burton. Will it go? Ingram. Foul call. Looked like the D didn't get there in time. And he'll shoot free throws. Both from the line. Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. Gilgeous Alexander. That one rolling around and rims out. Cool. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. He's shooting a free throw. Number four in 5 years.
Change their game here in the second. Getting a little bit more physical, playing with some toughness now.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones, a long time without a basket.
They gotta find something, right? For those of you just joining us in the second quarter, with about 3 minutes gone by, the Thunder with another miss. It's tipped. There's the block. And here's the fast break. Pass to Roberson. Schroeder off target at the rim. And the Warriors making a change here. Pulls it down. And they're running. Ahead, Lee. And he finishes the break with a lay-in.
How about that? Going up strong. I mean, he doesn't care how much height he's given up. It's attitude with him. Oh!
Blocked. the pin. Nader. And again, no good by Oklahoma City.
There's no getting around the simple fact that that's a shot he has to knock down.
Mr. Curry, the three, and he gets it to go. He's got six.
And you can't forget, this guy is always on the prowl defensively, looking to pick you off if you get too casual and loose with the ball. It kind of gets in your head that way.
Gilgeous Alexander. Schroeder. And that will be Oklahoma City as it goes out of bounds. Thunder retaining possession. The Warriors making a switch here. Down to five on the shot clock. Gilgeous Alexander. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Now Green takes the lead pass. That's good. Difficult situation for Oklahoma City. Schroeder uses the glass to finish the layup.
How much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
For the three. But they'll get another chance. Here's Curry. That three off target. Had some space there after the little bucket. And that does it for the first half of play. The Warriors on. Begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but you know, anything can happen. Thompson outside. Outside Curry. From the arc. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. There is a screen.
Too much.
to Thompson. Back to Curry. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. 10 points for him.
Not trying to rattle any rims or racks there. Just up the end with the finger roll.
The three. Ball right side. Shot is off. Left side Curry. There's the three. And he gets it to go. 20 points for him.
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to the three-point shot.
Pass to Paul. And it's out of bounds. The Thunder able to retain possession. Going. 2 minutes into the second half now. So here's Gallinari. He's got eight. Now here's Paul. From the top of the key, he bears it. He's got seven. Now here's Curry. Good. And here is Paul. He's got seven. Under 2.5 minutes off the clock now. Here in the third, Ferguson. And it's good.
That was a nice finish to an excellent possession.
To the middle. Gallinari with the steal. Now Paul. Front pass the arc. Offensive rebound. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing. First one goes. The Warriors making a switch here. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Curry with it. 12 points for him. Here's Paul. It's a 16-point game. Back to Gallinari. Ferguson.
Been off the charts.
Now here's Paul. from in close. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Warriors ahead, and we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter underway. And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know.
Adams. Nader. That drops.
takes it off the glass. 25 points in the game.
This switch has definitely been flipped to on this quarter, guys.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Thompson outside, fires the three, good.
He's been on a tear from the three-point line this game.
Ferguson, pass the ball. Ball left side. Nader. This is the three, and he used the pump fake well there, but he couldn't capitalize. Wiggins. Paul. Shot to stop the run. He lays it in. Number seven. Thompson outside. There's the triple. No luck. On offense, here are the Thunder. And it's blocked. And they'll keep possession. And he banks in the layup.
If you battle for the offensive rebound and come up with it, you're guaranteed a high-quality shot on a follow just like he got there.
And yes, sir, that one drops. Al Paul. It's stolen by Curry. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Oh, yeah. To Gallinari. From deep. And that one's good. Curry with it. Wiggins. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. No one near him. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Count that one. Ferguson. Second shot opportunity. Misses it. So we see the Warriors. Stephen Curry.
Louisville, hush money for my young Rick Pitino, I take...